Hazrat Jabir bin Samura radiyallahu anhu says that he has performed prayer along with Allah's apostle sallallahu alayhi wasallam. His prayer as well as his sermon used to be moderate. Sahih Muslim Hadees number 2001.